Back the other way go the Sens. Parker Kelly looking out in front for DeBrincat. Comes up to Gambrell. Shoots, scores.
Kucherov gets it back from Sergachev. Nikita Kucherov back up top. Sergachev, Stamkos, Sergachev shoots, scores. Wow.
5-on-3 continuing. That hit the skate of Joseph. He's going to pick up this puck. Joseph, short-handed breakaway in. Scores!
Wow.
Oh, that was a big hit at the end of the play, behind the play by Purvis. And you've got Kaslik is down. They score!
Able to come back. That's a struggle for head coach DJ.
Vasilevskiy out! And the Sens bury.
Back across to Brännström, bats that one down, but that was going to be a delayed offside call. Ottawa backs up, and the Sens, here's point, up the middle, point, and he scores! 2.5 to go. Puck is in behind the Ottawa net. Throwing out in front, there's a wide open net, they score!
That shot wide by Konecny. Under a minute to go. Zibanejad leads it, Kreider. He's hit all alone. He scores!
Stretching defenders with him. Ovechkin just outside his office. For Dylan Strome. Inside Johansson. He scores!
Stevenson. Now Eichel. Holding. Shoots it. Scores!
Logan Thompson, jolly on the spot to that left pipe there.
Vegas has won its last four outings overall. Washington, 5 of its last 8. Long range score!
Petrangelo snaps it hard around the glass. We hit 6 minutes even to go in the third. Out high, Smith, a chance, and he scores! Michael looking, feeds it, Theodore to the net, scores! Jay Theodore set up by Jack Eichel with some terrific work.
Gallagher bumped by Merrill. Wild just onside at the line. Erickson Ecker shot, save Allen. Shaw scores! Kaprizov for Zuccarello and the Wild gain the zone. Knocked down by Erickson Ecker at the line. Centering pass, they score! And now Jost has it. He goes cross ice. Kaprizov knocks it out of the air. Kaprizov, one and Rossi. They score!
Touch pass Weidman. Caulfield. Back to Weidman. Doc. In front. Suzuki shoots and scores!
Spurgeon takes a shot at the empty net. It'll be well wide. Icing waved off, however. Dewar to Boldy and he scores! And here comes Pittsburgh through the neutral zone. Brian Rust with help drops it back and a goal. Drew O'Connor had trouble with the puck in his own zone. Now a chance down low for Trent Frederick. A couple of whacks at it. It was free of the crease and it's knocked in. Malkin tried to pass it back. It got turned over up high. Here's Nick Foligno. Off for Loco and he scores.
Actually scored 3 goals in his first National Hockey League game. Got called up at the end of the 19 season. Got 3 goals.
Down low and a score by Malkin. At this point of the season, NHL games averaging about 6.5 goals per game. There's a delayed penalty here against Boston. Jari's out of the net. Centering pass and a goal. Petry pressured by Pasternak. Gensel for Dumoulin. His drive looking for a tip. It's free. And a goal. Rust knocked it in. They had a career high 58 points last year, including 24 goals. And another goal. Marchand has it back from DeBrusk. They all creep closer to the net. Marchand lets it fly and scores. Couldn't get around Jan Ruda. Hall there for the Bruins. Try to feed it into Pasternak. Now Lindholm shot deflected and a goal, and it's a one goal game with 1:25 to go. Pasternak, a wrister. Chipped up the boards, not out by Rust. Pasternak flips it on net. Rebound free. They score! At Detroit, he had 3 goals last season in 75 games, almost had a huge one. Now they have the game winning goal!
Doug Armstrong had to address the media today. A shot by Palmieri, in and out of the glove, still loose, and it's right there, and it's in. To the boards, Ross Johnston coming over, and he's able to move this puck out of the zone. Nelson pokes it ahead. He's working in on net. Nelson shoots, scores!
Jones, Kane. Jones, shot, score!
And a chance for Radish wouldn't go. Parisi a chance to clear, and he will. Rolling puck, skipping towards the empty net. Got it! Now back for Heiskanen. Great shot off the backboards. And trying to find him off the post was Ben. Over to Hintz. He scores!
Advances the puck to Grunster. Partial step into the zone. Off the glove of Wedgwood. Rebound, score!
Fiala! Clearing attempt by Durzi was blocked quickly. And the Stars get to it. Extending the pressure. Move to Heiskanen. Robertson, a one-timer, score! Here's Miro Heiskanen. Outlet feed, Gurionov trying to join the party. Dropped it off for Sagan, drags, he scores! Robertson with his fifth, Sagan with his third. It's Dallas's first even strength. Here's Hintz, cutting in, he scores!
Kaliev gets to the loose puck. Durzi again, Deneau this way. Deneau moves into the doorstep. Arvidsson, a blind pass, they score!
This is how they scored their last power play goal. The pressure led to the chance. Heiskanen to Robertson in front. Score! Over to Pavelski.
Oilers lost to the Avalanche in four straight in the Western Final. Nashville on the counter. This one tipped in front. Rebound. Score! Matias Ekholm.
Inside intended for Duchesne. Intercepted and cleared by Nurse. Leon Draisaitl. On his backhand. Cross ice open. Man, Peter score. What a finish! To Nurse. Tosses deliberately wide. Draisaitl ported in front. Yamamoto couldn't get there. Outreach by Duchesne. Fired in front. And Kane is two. But brought the other way. Niederreiter. Lead pass picked off. Niederreiter finishes check on Hyman. But here's McDavid. To the net. Scores. To the point. Niederreiter. Barry juggled. Held. Back to Devin Shore. Back to Barry. Inside. Backhand. Score. A tip.
Change things up, give the penalty kill a little different look. He got that one away.
Off the draw, McDavid fires and scores. He's got two.
The Oilers penalty kill has not been great. 76.7% on the season. Here's Josi, tip score. Josi crisscrossing with Forsberg. He'll keep it. He'll draw a crowd. Granlund wheels it over. Forsberg scores!
22 blocks for the Nashville Predators tonight. McDavid in with Nugent Hopkins. Oilers looking to put it away. Nugent Hopkins, one-timer, score!
That was big, and it's something they can build on if they're able to get one here. Forsberg able to keep the puck in. Josi to the middle, tip score!
Granlund out to Josi, trying to spin through Kane, who knocked him down. McDavid, Draisaitl, the net empty, over to Kane. It's going to be a hat trick to put it away.
He'll move it. The wedge by Bjorkstrand, found by Burakovsky. He'll be in the zone. Zach Soucy's right in. Shot! He scores!
Smart play by him to get it to Toffoli. 4-on-2 developing here for the Flames. Toffoli moving up. Centering pass! He shoots! And he scores! Nikita Zadorov! Rink wide. Nazem Kadri skates in. Going to the net! Backhand to forehand! And Kadri scores!
Jones now in control through center. Here's Oleksiak. 2-on-1 with Geeky. Geeky with a shot. He scores! Morgan Geeky!
Scramble draw! Shot scores! Tyler Toffoli! The go-ahead goal!
He wasn't able to do that, but tonight, when it counts, he's on the board here.
The Flames looking for more, and they do just that!
Take it away from Backlund. Matty Beniers, bumper slot, Bjorkstrand in tight. Wenberg across, they score! Daniel Sprong with a rocket! 8:40 left in regulation time. A steal, short-handed break in for Yanni Gord, he scores! Schwartz can't handle it. Lucic did, he's broken up, jailbreak. Seattle, Eberle with Beniers out in front. There he is, he scores!
Bennett on the loose puck in the offensive zone. Stahl shoots, deflected, they score! Colin White was out in front, and the Panthers get the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
On that loss in Kraus, get that puck down low and pop it up high. You have to respect it, and it opens things up.
Michelli towards the front. Kraus with a shot, he scores! And spread it out. Moser holding on to it. Keller for Ritchie. Shoots, scores! Nick Ritchie, he's at it again! Patty's looking to get it out. Here's a chance. Keller racing back. Open net, he scores! Clayton Keller!
A dozen seconds, it's all that's left in the power play. Pod Colson gave it away. Here come the Devils with numbers again. Sharangovich with Mercer. Sharangovich centers. Mercer scores! Short-handed goal for New Jersey. With a Dawson Mercer short-handed goal. Surrender to Hughes, to Miller. In front, Horvat scores! Here's Miller across. Gets a return pass. Sets it up in front. Horvat scores again!
Just disappointing. And just like that, between those two goals, only a minute 02. Back up to the point. Magna over to Karlsson again. He puts it on net, and he scores! Here comes Lundestrom, just inside the blue line. Wheels around Kakinen, looking out front for a centering pass. Now he does it, but trying to shoot! He scores! Zegras chips it over to Henrik. Henrik on the move. He weaves in. Henrik takes the shot. Brosen and scores. Head coach Dallas Eakins told us Cassie is a little bit of a problem for the Ducks right now. Meyer taken down. Gets back up. Shoots and scores. Ben Wall works this one up. Out top for Terry. Terry sends it across. There's the one-timer. And he scores. Loose puck on the far side. Silverberg will try to shovel that one in, but the Sharks will spin it around. And here comes Meyer. He has hurdle with him. Takes the shot, and it's in! Takes a look, sends it around the boards to Comtois. Gets a little piece of it. Now it's to Nathan Beaulieu. He'll fire it towards the net. It's wide. Here's Comtois right in front. He scores! Being pressured, tries to elude it. Loses the handle. Hurdles on it, but he's hit by Beaulieu. Barbana to Karlsson. He collects, steps, fires, and he scores!